The women begin to gather at first light. From here they can see convoys coming half a mile away. When a Dutch convoy appears in the distance, they move in, blocking its path and demanding food. The convoy turns and heads back to the warehouse at Zenica. The women are unrepentant. We're starving, they say. The UNHCR operations room puts all further convoys on hold. A few hundred demonstrators have halted an aid effort on which 1.5 million depend.
Last information I've got, still crowd of people blocking the road.
But not for long. The Bosnian police descend and apply the force which, increasingly here, is needed to secure delivery. First rifle rounds, then tear gas. And only now can the convoy pass. The people of Zenica are selling anything they can to survive. Enver Fizic says he's down to his last kilo of flour, otherwise his cupboard's empty. He doesn't know how he'll feed his 9-year-old son, Anis. I'm so desperate I'm even having to sell my clothes, he says. Aid workers say central Bosnia, cut off for the first time this winter by the war between Croats and Muslims, is facing a humanitarian catastrophe. The UNHCR says the aid effort it needs will be 10 times greater than that mounted for Sarajevo last year. Alan Little, BBC News, central Bosnia.